Hi, I'm Carol Rivet. Thanks for stopping by this video. I just wanted to do another quick little update about Onpassive. It's pretty cool. Ash Mufara is back at full force again, pretty much, and popping in and out of webinars and showing up, you know, so it's really is really cool and exciting. And if you're in the back office and you see some of the webinars that are coming up and you have a chance to pop on them, you never know who might show up on one of the webinars. Okay, and that's not just the founders only one. He also pops in on some of the public ones too. So it's really exciting. It's really good to see him back in force. As you see, this is my website right here. And this is a really good overview that I have. You can also find this on my YouTube channel too. So I encourage you to, if you find any of these videos helpful, if you can subscribe and like and share, that would be very appreciated. But this video is a very good overview on Onpassive, and if you haven't listened to it, I really encourage you to listen to it again. And if you have, listen to it again, because it's really, I listen to it at least like once a month almost, just to keep myself fresh and updated on this. And this is another really good video too. And as you can see now, there's over 873 founders in Onpassive. It's really, really exciting. And this is just gonna attempt to do a short video anyways. A short video, because I just wanted to go over and show you these of the revenue that some of these companies that Onpassive is going to be going in and taking a lot of the share from these companies, from these businesses. And and this is why Onpassive and founders are going to be so successful. This is how Onpassive forces us to be successful. Yes, from the traffic, because they're going to be sending customers all below founders. It's, you know, and first in you know, it's going to be, they're going to be advertising and bringing in new founders and placing them below existing founders, okay? And so that that'll be happening first. That'll be right after we come out of pre-launch, and they had been calling it soft launch, and that's going to be, the name of that is going to be changing. But and then once you get into the official global launch of Onpassive, that's when that, you know, the advertising goes into bringing customers, because everyone's going to come in as a customer into Onpassive. All founders are going to be customers of Onpassive. So this is huge. Onpassive is going to have, you know, we already have over 873,000 founders. That's 873,000 customers, okay? And they haven't even begun yet. But I wanted you to look at some of these revenues. Human resource software, $17 billion industry, and OSTAFF is the platform that has the HR management system on there. Okay, OChat, which is the chat box, that's a $3 billion industry right there. And Onpassive is going to grab a share of all of these because it's better technology they're going to have, cutting edge, created from the ground up, all proprietary, at a lower price point, all in one umbrella, all in one area to get it from. It's going to be a no-brainer for these. An Academy online education platform, which is Academy, that's a $200 billion industry that Onpassive is going to be taking some of the share of the market. OConnect, video conferencing, Zoom, that's a $6 billion industry, if not more by now. Okay, O-mail, e-marketing, email marketing is $2 billion. O tracker, an IP tracker, it's $2 billion. And if you're, you know, if you do any kind of advertising at all, you need to have your links tracked so you know what is successful and what is not. O-Create, a website builder, and on Passive it's going to be O-Create, and that industry is a $1.7 billion industry for website builders. Okay? I know you know of Wix and Weebly. I use Weebly myself, but you need to be an upgraded member or else you get all kinds of advertisements from them all thrown all over your website. Okay, social media. We all know Facebook. We all know Twitter and Instagram and all those. And Passive is going to have Onet, and that's a $3.6 billion industry. I mean, look at all these industries. And Passive is going to take a share of the market from each of these. How much of it? Well, we don't know. But if you think about it, it's better technology, so it's going to be a better product, a better platform, lower cost, and easier to use, and all under one umbrella, the Onpassive umbrella. I mean, you know, and crowdfunding platforms, oh bless. You know, everybody knows CrowdFundMe. The difference with Obless is they're not going to take a portion. Because the CrowdFundMe takes like, what was it, 8% to 30%? And I could be wrong, but I know it takes quite a bit of a chunk of the donations that people give for the crowdfunding. Onpassive is going to take zero of that. Every dollar for dollar that goes into there, it goes to the charity or to, you know, whoever you're supporting. Search engine optimization, that's a $50 billion industry. Onpassive is going to have a platform for that. Domain name, $3 billion. Web hosting, $50 billion. And you know, as you can see, targeted traffic, which is huge. The keys with Onpassive is the targeted traffic, yes. One of my favorite products and platforms is the targeted traffic. But what makes it value so unbelievable valuable and what gives us incredible value, like Ash Mufara says he's stacking the cool, well, he's stacking the value on top of value. And that's what makes Onpassive so valuable. Is that not only are you driving traffic to send customers into Onpassive, and you know, and people that join Onpassive, there's going to be like an email platform like Gmail and Yahoo and that, and so there's, you're going to be able to bring in people for free, and then they're going to be shown that Onpassive has these other products once they see the, you know, the email platform or the Onet, the social media, that type of thing. They're going to love Onpassive, and oh, with Onet, they're not going to be sharing your information. Hello, Facebook. So you're not going to have your personal info shared throughout, you know, Lord knows where to Lord knows who. Okay? This is incredible. All of these industries right here, all of these are hotly sought after. People, as you can see just from the amount of money that is put into this, people need these platforms. People need these and pay a lot of money to use these platforms, to use a tracking, to use a website builder, to go into social media. Well, okay, well, that's free. Oh, and I missed the O-Wallet. It's a digital payment at $79 billion. Okay, so people need these, and they're using them, and this is the money that's being spent on them already. Okay, So this is incredible value that we're going to be getting. I think this is like 15, is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, yeah, 15. Just 15 of the platforms that are in, that are on passive. And you get all of this. Remember, I mean, you pay the one-time founder fee to become a founder, to be in on passive, and to be locked into the pay structure of on passive. The one-time founder fee of $97. That's like, I'm going to say it's next to nothing. I know for some people it is a lot of money, and I get that. But you get that, and you're locked in as a founder. You get yourself locked into the pay structure. And then the one-time purchase for all these products, and this is only 15 of them, there's going to be over 50 or more, or, you know, at the official global launch of OnPassive, when we open to the public, when we open to everybody. And this is only 15 of them, and you see the industries and the crowdfunding, $304 billion industry, and OBLESS is going to come in and take a portion. He's going to take a share of that industry. He's going to come in and take a share of each and every one of these industries. Better product, created with AI throughout the backbone of every of these platforms. None of these platforms don't have that. With AI, it's never been used like that before. And Onpassive is the first. Understand the uniqueness of Onpassive and where this is going to go. And if you're not in it, get back to the person that introduced you to Onpassive and join, you know, join as a founder. If you're a founder, you know, we don't just, my big thing is to say to keep plugged in. Keep up with the webinars, keep up with what's going on, keep yourself informed. Knowledge is power, okay? If you're worried or concerned about, oh my gosh, when is the launch date? When is this? Don't worry about that. When it's ready to launch is when it's going to launch, okay? This, look at the value of what Onpassive is going to have, the value that we've already gotten from Onpassive. I mean, and it's going to be over 50 platforms at the official global launch and more. It's not stopping at 50. They're going to continue. As they see a need for something, as something suggested, they'll create something. They'll create new technology for, you know, another platform, another tool, another product. Don't think that the ones that you've seen in our ecosystem are it, because it's not. It's more than that. Onpassive, at the official global launch, honey, Onpassive is just starting. That's like, I believe Ash Mufara said, it's base camp. You know, you haven't even started the climb yet. Okay? So, again, thanks for listening. This was just to try and show you and give you an idea of the value that Onpassive is going to give us. And, again, this is only 15 of the platforms that Onpassive is going to be taking a share of the revenue from each platform. This is huge. And people are going to come into Onpassive as a customer. Onpassive is mainly a customer-based business. Onpassive is a movement. Onpassive is a way of life. Onpassive is going to become a way of life if you're a founder. Okay? You can still, the people coming in after the official global launch will still be successful. Not as successful as founders. I truly believe that. Okay, so anyways, this was a short video. I finally did, well, kind of short. Anyways, get back to the person that introduced you to Onpassive, and stay safe, stay healthy, and God bless you.